What's happening, Peely gang? It's your boy, Peely9, and I'm back with another reaction. Yeah, man, we're going to get into Guay Pequeno and Paki. I didn't know what to react to next. There's a lot of stuff I'm being requested. I want to get into a load of stuff. But yeah, man, this guy dropped an album last week or the week before, so I'm going to react to a couple of his tunes right now. And this tune is called Ti Levo Li Colain, which is, in English, it means I'll take your necklaces off. So we know what kind of vibe this guy's going to come with, some proper greasy vibes I'm expecting. Before I get into this, subscribe if you haven't, and because we're on the road to 10k, of course. And also, if you haven't seen my 5k freestyle for hitting 5,000 subscribers, I suggest you go over to my channel and watch that. It's one from the heart, and I'd really appreciate if you watch that and give me some feedback. That being said, let's just get into this. I've got the lyrics here as well. I'll slide them across.
Oggi non conta farlo, ma farlo vedere in foto. 2-0 no del ratto, per questo farà il botto. Ero un ragazzo triste, moneta di monoteista. Ti supplexo come Dave Battista. La gente con cui brindi sai ti tradirà. Con cui fai gesti sopra Insta che tu chiami fra le troie. Succhiano se sei una star. Non ti cercheranno, bro, se muori o vai dentro. Se finisci i soldi e passi a zero da 100. Un po' l'ho preso alla mia ex, un attico in centro. Spero che lei ci pianga dentro. Oh mio Dio, vi abbasso l'autostima, perché le fighe di voi rapper le ho schiacciate tutte io prima. Ipopita e ipocrita, la mia puttana è tropical, la mia parola è ipnotica, piscio sulla retorica. Story senza audio, discorsi fanno brutto. Non avevo niente, pensavo come se avessi tutto. Ho stretto questa vita come una bandana red. Dopo il party perde minimo 2 stelle ogni hotel. Occhio con chi parli, con chi balli, con chi ti sballi. Sono i primi ad informarli, darling.
Visuals are interesting. A Tallinn, beat a 240 is like
bulletproof Audi, più grano che ti leviamo le colonne. Scemo senza cosa ti rimane. Nada scemo cosa devi fare. Io capisco solo mare mare. Tra due venezuelane. Tu fai gang gang ma mi hanno detto che sei infame. Yeah, ti levo le collane. Scemo senza cosa ti rimane. Io capisco solo mare mare. Tra due venezuelane. Tu fai gang gang ma mi hanno detto che sei infame. Schiavi tu al contrario. Vendo bianca a Tyson.
Fumo
fin del Castro. Scendimi dal
cazzo. Al collo sei Gesù. Perché le staccava i turisti. Se mi ha due amici dovevano portarla uno.
You know Paki's coming hard.
È arrivato pure all'estero. Pensa se un cinese riconosce l'accettino. Oh mio Dio, un taglio sotto l'occhio. Mi brutte da morire se stanno pensando a fottermi. Conto sempre due volte, non sia mai mancasse un euro. Mi piace averli in mano, non ce li avevo mai.
Ti leviamo le collane. Scemo senza cosa ti rimane. Nada scemo cosa devi fare. Io capisco solo mare mare. Tra due venezuelane. Tu fai gang gang ma mi hanno detto che sei infame. Yeah, ti levo le collane. Scemo senza cosa ti rimane.
Io capisco solo mare mare.
Tra due venezuelane.
Guay Pequeno. Jesus.
Mi hanno detto che sei infame.
I enjoyed that, man. Man said, we'll take your necklace off, you fool. Without that, what's left? What are you without your necklace? That's a bar, man. You say gang gang, but... Wow. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. That was hard, man. Lyrics, man. That was a hard-hitting, just lyrics. It wasn't really like a chart song or anything like that, or like a club song. But that was real music, man. He has some crazy bars in there. Let's have a look again at Guay Pequeno. Obviously, Paki, you know what he's going to bring, but there was a bar at the start that I really liked. Because this rhyme is good. Hip-hop is hypocritical. My bitch is topical. My word is hypnotic. I piss on rhetoric. Like, the way that flowed was really nice. Stories without audio speeches about, like, come on, man. He went in to 240 bulletproof Audi. Come on, man. I'm going to get into another Guay Pequeno tune from his album. This one, I think, is just going to be on his own, and it's going to be more of a music video. So stay tuned. And if you like this reaction so far, hit that subscribe button. It's free, man, and you won't miss any of my videos. Yeah, man, let's get it. We got Guay Pecuano Sagan. So let's get in there. Yeah, what does that mean? Cherry trees will bloom in Saigon. Obviously, Saigon must be a place, right? While we were getting lost, we were already born crying. That's mad. That's true. How many babies are born not crying? That's a bar. Days burning fire, and then a little nostalgia remains. How true is a lie? That's Saigon. And then the first one we listened to was Quay Pecuano featuring Paki. I'll rip off your necklace or whatever it was translated into English. Man, that was hard, bro. That was hard. I hope you enjoyed that reaction, man. It seems like he's a bit more of a conscious rapper. Not overly conscious, but conscious enough to touch on real life subjects and real life topics, you know what I'm saying? That being said, he went in, man. Like, you can't say he didn't. You can't say he didn't, man. The vibes of the instrumental, that one was real soft. Even the first one was soft in terms of it wasn't hard hitting. It wasn't like, there weren't no drums or kicks in your face or no heavy bass or anything like that. It was just a nice melody, a nice vibe. Maybe 90 beats per minute, 95 beats per minute. That was hard. If you haven't checked out my 5K freestyle, go check it out. It's probably like right here. Click on that. And let me know your feedback. That being said, if you're here and you're not subscribed, also subscribe and smash a thumbs up. Plenty more to come. There's going to be a lot to come in the future. Different stuff, various stuff. Let me know what you want me to react to next in the comment section. Hit me up on Instagram. And yeah, man, until next time, peace.